June 2010 marks the end of the Year of the Priest, which the Vatican declared to honor priests worldwide.
Yeah, a local group has their own special effort to do that and try to get more people into the priesthood.
Similar to holy cards depicting saints. New tonight, KETV News Watch 7's Todd Andrews has a first look at priesthood cards.
Meet Lori Melander.
We got together and said, let's do this.
Kathy Hula.
A lot of excitement.
Diane Anderson.
Hopefully we're increasing vocations.
And Malia Van Catt.
We're getting calls from, you know, all over the archdiocese.
Four Metro moms saluting Catholic priests via their new creations called priesthood cards.
These are wonderful role models for our children, which is why we as mothers wanted to do it.
Their inspiration was sparked while Melanger was talking with a nun about the Vatican's Year of the Priest, which culminates in June. The idea, help local Catholics, especially young ones, get to know their priests. Melanger called her friends, and soon they were grabbing Omaha Archdiocese directories and calling parishes.
The women called virtually every parish in eastern Nebraska, from cathedral all the way down to the smallest. They say response was slow at first, but then...
word started getting around, and I think the priest started talking. And
then the team took to their computers, putting in all kinds of data and fun facts about the priests.
We've asked them a variety of questions so we can unveil their personality. Favorite prayer, favorite saint, shortest homily.
These two prototype cards reflect the finished product. Here's Father David Korth. His picture on the front is biographical information on the back. Same for retired archdiocesan priest, Father Schmidt. There will be 125 cards in all, and they'll be sold in packs when they hit stores in June. Proceeds will go to help recruit new priests.
It's been amazing, an amazing journey.
Meantime, as a printer gets the cards ready, excitement is building in the parishes.
I think it's a neat idea.
Father Ryan Lewis, pastor of St. Thomas More Church, says he's looking forward to seeing his card.
When you're talking about helping vocations, when you're talking about supporting our seminarians currently in studies, and when you're talking about getting people to pray for priests, wow, who can argue with that?
Well, if you'd like to learn more about the priesthood cards, you can write to the Mothers Group at stvianicards@yahoo.com. We also have that email address posted in our story online at ketv.com. And again, the group plans to have the cards in stores starting next month.